for coming back. I hope everything is going well. So let's make some coconut candy. All right, so I am going to be making my coconut candy out of fresh coconut from the market. If you got the dried coconut, it's okay. It's still going to be the same process, but mine is going to be a little softer than yours. So what I'm doing here is I just put a hole in the coconut and I'm draining it. If you want to keep your coconut water, you can get a different cup and clean your coconut water with a paper towel. And then you're going to crack your coconut, whether it's with a hammer or just cracking it on the concrete. Once you're done cracking your coconut, make sure to wash it, and if all of it did not come out of the shell, you can just grab a butter knife and take the rest out of the shell. For this next part, you're just going to need a cheese grater and a bowl. You're going to take your coconut and grate it in the bowl. You can either grate all the coconut or just some, so it doesn't really matter how much you do it. And you're going to start making your candy part. So you're going to need 1 cup of sugar, you're going to need 2 cups of milk, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. And you're going to cook it until it gets super thick. Be mindful that this process takes a really long time. You're going to need to keep watching it and make sure that it doesn't burn, because if it burns, then you have to start the whole process over. Once your mix is thick enough, you want to choose any color food coloring and put 3 drops within the mix. Then you're going to take your shredded coconut and put it in the mix and mix it up. Once it is all mixed up, you want to take it off the stove and set it aside so that it doesn't burn. And then you're going to put a tin foil on a surface so that you can put your coconut candy on that surface to let it cool down. Once your coconut candy has already been cooled down, you can either roll it up in the shape of a ball, or you can get some cookie cutters and put it in those shapes, or you can just simply cut it all up in squares. Feel free to be creative and do whatever comes to mind.